for the risk of the transmission of the domestic helper, indeed we consider the risk of spreading out is quite high. Because at the time we discovered this case, the CT value is 13, which means that the viral load is quite high at that time. So she has visited a number of places where there were quite crowded area, like the Victoria Park, and also she also had visited some places with her friends, so and also the church. So at present, there are about 50 people which went to the same church with her on one day, and then another 80 people went to the church on another day. And there are some 10 collaterals which are shared with the common hostel with her at that time. Okay, so the risk of spreading out is quite high. So we will appeal to the domestic helper to take note of our CTN and to consider to take the test as soon as possible. Yeah. So the other issue is about the surveyor. So the surveyor had visited many places, which at present, when we are trying to match with the current case, which Dr. Zhong and I has reported, there are maybe two links that we have found right now. The first link is the Victoria Park that he has walked through the Victoria Park in the morning when he was going to work. And the distance is quite far away from the groups of ladies who are dancing at that time is far away, 20 meters apart. And both of them are wearing masks at that time. So there are possible risks because of the Omicron transmissibility issue. So this is one of the areas we have to investigate. The other, which Dr. Zhong has reported, is the places may be visited by the cases at similar time, like the restaurants. And we are also investigating other common routes, like common places visited by this surveyor and other cases, and also the transportations. So we are now checking the autobus to see whether there's a common path and common places they visited.